friends! Welcome back to our channel! With the great advice from the Visitor Center in Rapid City, we have our route planned out. We set a few must-see lakes, plotted a few areas to stop for photos, and we encounter a few surprises along the way. Heading into the Black Hills, friends! State Game Lodge, Legion Lake Lodge, Bluebell Resort. We're not sure where we're going to eat lunch yet.
Our rented Bronco.
Yep, our beautiful red Bronco. Custer's 26 miles. Already have a beautiful view. Black Hills.
9:06 a.m.
Yeah. What's today, the 18th? Yep. August 18th?
78 degrees, nice breeze today.
Yeah.
Keep us cool.
Yeah. 2022. Custer State Park.
We got a sticker.
Uh-huh. Wow, that's pretty.
We just missed the sign, but is that Rushmore over there, maybe?
Well, maybe. Let's stop here for a second.
Let's go above by the sign.
Okay.
Wow.
I think it might be.
Be sure to hit pause on your remote if you would like to read through the many informational boards you will see in this video.
We got a first visit from miles and miles away in Rushmore.
Oh yeah, that was so beautiful, so cool.
From Highway 36, we decided to go north on 16A, which would be counterclockwise on the scenic highways. We quickly realized we had to use our time wisely at each stop. Sit back and relax as we take you through the Black Hills of South Dakota. We're going to stop here at this little picnic area and lake called Dakota. Was it Dakota?
Mm-hmm.
Dakota Lake. So cute. Butterflies, dragonflies. Oh, hello, butterfly. Flowers. So beautiful. Grasshoppers. Cattails. The ground is just so beautiful. sparkles. Sparkles and rocks. Oh, somebody's hat. There's gold in these hills. Recommend this little camp park. Oh, there's a little chipmunk.
Is that garbage right there?
Where?
Yep.
Oh no. Friends, come on. Pick up after yourself. Cigarette butts are absolutely the worst.
What's the name of this lake again?
Dakota, maybe?
Lake Dakota.
Lake Dakota. I saw another fish jump.
Yep.
Too.
Look!
There it is! Peekaboo! Oh, we lost the signal a little bit there. Just go slow
around the corner.
Yeah.
There it is. It's on their video too.
Yes. So cool.
You could do screen captures.
Yes.
Perfect.
Yay!
No pressure from cars around me.
Right.
They designed this road just for that view.
Yes, they did.
Like, million-dollar highway stuff now.
Yeah. In a very condensed version. Oh, my ears popped.
Good. Both?
My right one for sure.
No, the left one's always the one.
I know. Pop, 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 pop.
or he's just filming it.
He's scared.
Somebody coming?
He can't hear you.
You filming somebody coming through? Oh, okay. Ready?
Yes. CC, Gideon,
Tom. Two of them.
Now somebody's coming. We're okay.
Yeah.
See the dynamite.
Screw again.
Yes. We're going over. Mile marker 54.
Wow. Look at that rustic bridge.
So cute.
Here comes a tour bus.
Oh, people like to stop at the tunnels and watch the buses go through.
See,
might be Dwayne. Not sure.
Look at what you see again.
Wow, another peekaboo. They're stopping probably to take a picture.
It's good for us. We're gonna let him go. So when we come out, that's all we'll see.
Okay, good idea. Lose our signal.
I don't even know if I really need to go to the event center and all that, honey. This is all you need to see.
Okay. It's so really up to you. I've been there, so right. It's really, I mean, up to
seeing
you.
Seeing it in the wild is perfect for me.
Like an alliance.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing Mount Rushmore in the wild.
For free.
Yeah.
Let's get it on!
another cutest ever little lake, picnic area.
Horse Thief Lake.
Yes, so cute. Little deck. Your helicopter.
No swimming or diving.
Ooh.
To the bottom.
Wow, the water's clear. More cattails. Here comes the helicopter. There he is.
Sightseeing tours.
Yes.
Looks like you can put in a kayak.
Right there, maybe.
Yep. I agree.
Lots of little bridges, walking ways.
Or cigarette butts.
No! The earth is not your ashtray if you're a smoker. It's a nice breeze here. I'm looking for sparkles on the water.
Right,
come on, sun. Little tiny ones.
Right there.
There's the road. Right there. Main road. Is it 240?
Having a shelter over their picnic area or their camping.
Yeah, 244 was that road right there?
Yep, 244.
Yeah. Yeah. Little benches and good shade. Little picnic area over there. Another helicopter. He sounds close. Oh, there he is, right over our head. Sun was behind a cloud.
The name Black Hills comes from the Lakota words Pahasapa, which means hills that are black. Seen from a distance, these pine-covered hills, rising several thousand feet above the surrounding prairie, appear black.
Bad though, does it?
No.
Being an off-road vehicle.
I like it. Ford Bronco.
If you're still leasing, would you lease one?
Sure. It's a 2021 or 2022.
I bet it's a 22 with 8,000 miles. sign. Sullivan Lake Lodge, right here.
Oh, I guess we'll pull in here to see. Should be open. It's 12:36. Dining and lodging. Maybe go up to the right. What's that in there, do you think? Is that the poop tank?
It's either poop or fuel or something. He's going down there.
These little cabins are cute.
Yeah, they are.
Dan Lloyd.
A stone foundation. Wow.
Yeah, Dan Lloyd, you should come here. Sullivan Lake Resort.
So this is kind of away from the water. So after this, we go down to the water.
Yeah. We'll ask him.
Park anywhere?
I'm not sure. Going on.
You didn't say it was closed.
One way to the right. I guess right by this blue truck.
Sullivan Lake Lodge was open and the food was delicious. Here is the address and the phone number if you'd like to call to make reservations. Breathtaking views and many trails are started here at this location. There are areas in the back where you can walk around and sightsee. While we were doing that, we saw people up on the top of this cliff. Unbelievable and so beautiful. Sullivan Lake Lodge is situated in a spot suggested by architect Frank Lloyd Wright. This rustic building uses native stone and wood. Oh, love you till the end of time. I just want to hold you for forever. Every day you're making me better. Cause a love like this is rare. And I want to take you there. Story that would never end. Never thought I'd feel so alive.
Something's scurrying around in there. You better be careful. Saw it. He did that.
Wow.
Those rocks could fall.
Yeah.
Okay. You're going all the way in?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't think you were.
Slot Canyon? Is that what they call this?
Yeah, sure.
Very nice. Okay, ready to go back?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's a slot canyon. Oh, it feels so delicious. You see the sparkles?
Go.
Okay.
Tunnel.
What? Okay, good job. Tunnel ahead.
Well, I'm just drive for a little while then. Make up some time.
You push the button?
Yep.
Wait your turn kind of tunnel?
Maybe. There's campground.
Seven Huge. Lake Campground.
Huge Class A in there.
Wow.
That must be the camp host.
Who knew? That'd be kind of a fun job.
Next time we go to the Black Hills in South Dakota, we will look at our notes. We will spend more time taking hikes, rent a canoe at Sylvan Lake, and visit a few of the many campgrounds we passed by.
Little Devil's Tower Trailhead.
Day you something. Be that bus driver.
No, thank you. Ooh, he's over the line.
Yep, he has to be.
I know, but.
Grit and bear it.
Yeah.
This is Needles Highway.
Oh, we gotta stop. We gotta pull over.
We do?
Yeah.
For?
Pictures, right here.
This is the narrowest.
Yeah. Good idea. You want to skip taking pictures on this side?
Yeah.
Okay.
We got the needle.
Well, someone's got a drone going.
Sure the road, buddy.
Yeah. We're acting like it's a one-way.
This thing, I'm used to my exhaust brake. It doesn't have it. Sun's getting over the other side. Iron Creek Tunnel. Is anybody coming?
Nope. Good eye.
He's like,
Hi.
The other ones aren't coming.
He's like,
We all got more to think.
You're gonna be the healthiest donkey ever.
Bye.
Bye. Watch out, buddy.
I don't have any more for you, but Krista will keep feeding you.
Hi, you're so cute. Hi.
He's looking for me. I don't have nothing.
Hi. Hi. You're so cute. You're gonna be so healthy. Yeah. Nobody else wants any. They're all for you. John loves carrots too.
Ow! Bite you?
A little bit.
Go like that.
It was my fault.
Oh. Can't believe those aren't watching back there.
The roads were great and the signage was excellent. However, we strongly suggest taking a map of the Black Hills. So much to see and so much to do.
Feed him, his tail goes, nee.
So hungry.
Oh.
Here's gonna be the healthiest donkey ever. You found some, didn't you? Did you find some? I think they must be feeding them too.
He's watching behind you. Is that it?
We hope you have enjoyed our day at the Black Hills. If so, we would appreciate a like. If you haven't already, please subscribe. If you know someone that may like this content, please share. Thanks so much, and we hope to see you on the road.